from Milwaukee, this is today's TMJ4 Live at Noon.
Now at noon, unwelcome guest, a local man's rude awakening when a truck slammed into his house. A Kenosha County man feeling actually pretty lucky to be alive after an accused drunk driver in a pickup truck smashed into his home last night.
Pete Zervakis shows you the damage.
Carl Ford was startled.
I just heard a loud bang. Whole house shook.
He thought that big boom could be a lot of things, but a pickup truck into the front door, not one of them.
And it's just funny how it works sometimes. Never thought it happened to me, but, you know, just roll with the punches, I guess.
It happened just after 6:30 last night. The sheriff's department says 58-year-old Jeffrey Hinks was driving and lost control of the truck near 245th and 65th in Paddock Lake. Carl snapped these photos of what happened next.
The driver hit the house so fast, he even took off this chunk of the siding.
The vehicle also took out a well in the front yard and a water spigot on the side of the home.
I had water running in the house. I had to run inside, shut everything off. I had to shut all the electrical off.
According to the sheriff, Hinks was twice convicted of drunk driving. Here's his mugshot from an earlier offense. He was out on parole for a deadly drunk driving crash that happened 14 years ago. Hinks has not been charged yet in this incident and was taken to the hospital.
He was pretty banged up, bleeding pretty bad.
But he is expected to survive and faces third offense OWI charges when he gets out. In Paddock Lake, Pete Zervakis, today's TMJ4.
Now, there's no estimate on total damage to the house, but Carl says he'll continue to live there while his landlord makes the repairs.